This on the homies. By the way, my name is MC Deucer, D-U-C-E-R, delivering unimaginable, creative, entertaining rhymes.
I'm at
that 626 area code, Project Blow, stand and deliver, motherfucker SGV, the whole fucking world on my back. Y'all love that shit or what? Y'all wanna hear some shit or what? What's up, Dan Brew? Let's do this shit. Yo. Can I please get a chance to express my thoughtful messages like graffiti on this joint on the walls that I'm in, I swear to God, growing up as a kid I was a menace, raising hell up on your apartments, money throwing on attendance, but they thought this is the reset, the games were endless, enjoying every minute and second, cause that was precious, keeping up all until they switch up the walls and don't offend us, get punished for my parents when I'm in there, roll up my lessons, ooh, to me it'd be a total of my lesson to go back and insane right now, because I'm missing, I didn't go get it with the Holy Ghost, French kissing, touching up his spots, we're the box was tipped over for minutes. And we as kids was living in a time so fitting that when summer came around, every day gave me chillin'. Man, how I hate reminiscing. If I could go back, I would do it in an instant. If I could turn back and have some time to write, I would go back and make everything right. If I could turn back and have some time to write, I wouldn't even hesitate or think about it twice. If I could turn back and have some time to write, I would go back and make everything right. If I could turn back and have some time to write, I wouldn't even hesitate or think about it twice. A couple of years passed by, and I was flying through your heart. And when seventh grade hit, every day I'd be high, trying to run, letting my thoughts unwind, looking for my inner self, but it was hard to find. And at the same time, middle school was done, I was getting sent to boot camp to only do 6 months. Went back to my 8 months, so all I did was 1 month. Came back chill with the homies, smoke bad blunts. Parents wanted a move, so we did up our two-bedroom shack to move into a large crib. And that's when I met improvising twice. We started up the Cali casualties, marked for life. Some people say, like the devil, so I'm over dice. And in hip-hop, I found the love of my life. But man, how I hate reminiscing. If I could go back, I would do it in an instant. If I could turn back the hands of time to write, I would go back and make everything right. If I could turn back the hands of time to write, I wouldn't even hesitate or think about it twice. If I could turn back the hands of time to write, I would go back and make everything right. If I could turn back the hands of time to write, I wouldn't even hesitate or think about it twice. Make some motherfucking noise. Y'all feel that sometimes you be reminiscing? We want to go back on. Scratch me out, DJ. Shout out to Nightcore, the motherfucking beat. Shit or what? Yeah. I'm a fat man, but I'm about to lose my breath on these shits. Seriously, this is the only workout I get. I roll blunts, eat, and rap. Can't you tell I keep a good physique?
Me too, right? Me too. Yeah.
Let's go. I like it.
Yeah.
Let's put this shit up.
Yeah,
I need this beat up. I need this beat up. Yeah, yeah, check, check, yo. Alright, let me get your undivided attention. Breaking lessons into seconds with a perpetual reflection. So you can fully understand and accept it. I'm getting deeper questions, battling your inner essence, having an intervention with nothing else to mention. Taking on a boot crash, collision comes without taking prevention. But that's reckless, that's just my lifestyle. Bet that hobby can run your mouth. Process is invested. Why the fuck are you having a break? Feel I'm molested. When it comes down to rapping, I'm very possessive. What for what? What is scripted? Alterate the perception, just the objection. Recollect the memories of best reflections. Placing the ultimate end of my consequences. Fighting agonizing pain until I'm standing breathless. Life is a bitch and I'm never second guessing. Never thought I can spin it that hard. Come on, war for war for war for war. Check, never thought I can spin it that hard. War for war, check. Never thought I can spin it that hard.
Afterlife, slap a bitch ass to see. For the afterlife, I kill bastards like
Titanium shots of metal to your temple side. Who am I? The level's recognized. Realize the ball, portable poisonous pesticides. Get it right, with your chick on the other side. From the thigh, chilling in the open. Why so sheep is full of night? While you watching on the other side, with open eyes, hanging lights, wondering why. Suicide sounded so nice. Hold tight, as I roll tight. So before you die, you can see a pair of snake eyes. The snake line is where I've been into. With blood on my t-shirt, from beheading you. Huh. Then my dog, I can spin it that hard.
Bar for bar, bar for bar,
check. Never thought I could spin it that hard.
Bar for bar, bar for bar, check.
Never thought I could spin it that hard.
Bar for bar,
bar for bar, check. Never thought I could spin it that hard.
Bar for bar.